on behalf of St. James's Well Management. I was there in Bombay a day before yesterday on Saturday, and I'm here in Chennai today. I don't know a lot of whether some of you, not people from Chennai, but a lot of the wealth management people of St. James's Place and Intellect, they don't know that there's another color in Chennai. It's not the blue, but it's the yellow. There is another color in Chennai, which is the yellow. I'm not sure whether Jonathan is aware of that color. It's the Chennai Super Kings color, the IPL, and they're a fantastic cricketing unit. They're a fantastic cricketing unit and led by one of my favorite captains, MS Dhoni. So, most of you here are from Chennai?
Yes.
And if it's for the first time for Jonathan and Ian, and the members of the St. James's Place Wealth Management, you know, the weather in Chennai is at its best. There are only three weather conditions in Chennai.
Hot.
That's what you get in Chennai. You get cricket, you get football, and you get hotter. And the hottest is one of the most passionate and knowledgeable cricket crowd in the country. You know, my memories in Chennai have been fantastic. You know, beating Australia in 2001. I don't know whether some of you here have gone to the cricket ground, the famous series against Team Ball Australia, where it was termed as its final frontier. You know, they beat everyone. They used to beat England like nine pins, the South Africans, the Sri Lankans, the Pakistanis. And when Steve Waugh arrived in Chennai for the last and final test match of the series, it was 1-1 before we came here, and he said that it was his final